take this time, since there are some new faces in the conference, there are a lot of them, to introduce the newest members of our group.
Woo!
They're all very lovely. I have the pleasure of introducing someone that you guys might not know this, but I'm pretty sure he's the best boyfriend I've ever seen. He spends potentially more time on the phone than maybe eating. And this boy, any of you would be lucky out there to have him. He's been great, Ryan Primrose.
This next very special freshman, I think we can all agree that she's probably the sassiest freshman of our group. And her three biggest selling points were, not only can she sing, but she informed us that, you know, during her audition that she can rap, which she can do very well. But, you know, the winning point, the reason why she's probably most likely in the group, just kidding, but she wore a Lederhosen t-shirt to her audition. And if you ever see her wearing it, you know that it's Caitlin Cunningham. Woo!
So, I have the pleasure of introducing our newest Midwestern member, because I am myself from the Midwest, sort of. But she's super, super talented. She loves Eminem, and she loves monkeys, But on top of that, she's just a sweetheart. So everybody, Catherine McDonald. Singer,